everyone, it's Scooter Sue. I've got limited mobility, and for Christmas my husband bought me a mobility scooter, so now I'm able to get out and about in the beautiful Pembrokeshire countryside with my Westies, Hunter and Belle. Today we went for a walk around Carew Castle in Pembrokeshire, and that also takes you around to a Tidal Mill. This is a really flat walk, very accessible, and along the way you'll find lots of benches where you can take a seat. Vlogs interesting, please like them, and I'd love it if you'd subscribe, it would really help me out. You can also leave me messages below and tell me where you'd like me to film. Hope you've enjoyed this walk in Carew in Pembrokeshire, and if you have, I hope you'll join me next week, weather permitting.